Hey everyone, today we get to play on Alterac Pass. Looks like our team gets first pick, first ban. And we are playing with Manu, Fez, Matos, Vextor, and Dark Shield. Going up against Volcanic Dog. Angerfurtard. Dorado. Da Juggernaut, and Uwoo. Uwoo. Feel like I've played with or against Uwoo before. Is that someone's Smurf? I don't know. Interesting. Well, yes. Uwoo. Yes, this is someone from my old team. Oh man. I keep forgetting his name. What's his name? Bones? Green or Bones? I think it's Bones. Alright, that's fine. I am going to... There you go. Healer. Looks like I'm gonna be another.
Make way for the bad guy.
Damage dealer. It's not terrible to be Azmodan here.
The wait is over.
I think I'll lock in Azmodan. Have myself some fun today. Alright, so the reason why I went with Azmodan, large map, very good at split pushing. I am going to be going with... let's just go Gluttony at 1. Let's go Battleborn. Bombardment, Tide of Sin, nearby allies, 4% of maximum health, and we'll go Pride or Blackpool, depending on how we do. All right, let's see what we're going to be picking up here.
I am the destroyer.
That is actually a really good pick on the for the Uther, a toss stun. Zul'jin just laying on them. Oh, well done.
Ready for action.
Okay. Murden. Not bad. Alright. I'm trying to think of how we're going to win here. Li Ming Cassia. Their wave clear is a little lacking. So that's the one thing we have for going for ourselves. From a demon.
Your flesh was made to die. Forgive me, my friend.
Okay.
The battle starts in 10 seconds.
He's already in the air, yeah. How's our wave clear comparison? Not terrible. I guess I'm mostly the wave clear.
Especially the whore.
Okay, just go ahead and throw it down. Nice damage. Alright, heading on down.
It ends in blood. No
escape. There. Put as much damage as I wanted there. Now we walk away. Pulling us to bottom, which is really good for us. That's not good. There we are. Deathwing is down. Throw that there. I'm about to get hit by the Cassia. There she is.
Choose a talent.
Alright, Battleborn.
Our scouts thought that the Horde's keeping some of our soldiers prisoner. Get ready to free them.
Okay. Am I dead? I am.
Show that horde rabble what a real soldier looks like. We've both got prisoners to guard. Don't let ours get taken while we are capturing theirs.
The fact that we still haven't gotten to camp is kind of embarrassing. But we win the team fight. I guess it doesn't really matter. Would you do that? We had a kill there. Okay. That was disappointing. Did not want that.
Fight back and claim the prison camp.
Now let's back away. Let's grab this. Get that cooldown going again. Yeah, I would run right, dude. Yeah, that's a question mark for me there, dog.
We go with them.
I hope my XP gain is pretty big. Just gonna, guess I could keep hitting this for the cooldown. Alright, let's go ahead and back away. Got a little bit more damage going. Go ahead and grab this.
Keep the pressure. Awesome.
Awesome. Okay. Let's go ahead and throw it back down there.
Is that the whore has captured more of our troops? You know what to do. Choose a talent. So much for the strength of the whole.
Awesome.
Killing spree.
Alright, let's empower nearby enemies. Or nearby allies, sorry, not enemies. Woo! That would have been. That'd be a terrible one to pick.
Don't let them down.
Yeah. Alright, I gotta go back. We have everything pretty pushed. Alright. Oh, my lordy, lordy, lord. Okay, can I grab this? Nicely done. Okay. Okay. Oh my lordy. He's going in. That's stupid. Just get out.
Won't be long before they charge us. That one's going into the next book.
I feast on your pride.
There we go. Maybe mid is the one I should be concentrating on. Probably. This guy would really worry about. Right, you're going that way. I'm gonna go and clear up bottom. How are we doing?
Charged, the storm pikes will fall. How entertaining.
Enticing. Okay. Awesome.
Well, it won't be left standing for long. Keep the pressure on.
I'm not.
Try not to die before I get there.
Okay.
Nothing can pierce your orbit bunker.
And throw it this way. I do have enough for tap, nothing really available. Sure, we're still there, guys. Well, they're getting killed, so who am I to say? And I have an army going here. Section back. Get full mana. Why are we making this so much harder on ourselves? Do I think we can end here? No, but getting another keep is always nice. Just hit the core. And GG. Whoa. My lord. Yeah. Only died once because I was an idiot at the beginning. Oh, that was fun. That was a little, stressful, to be honest. Got 199 for that. We had 4 kills, 12 assists, 1 death, 142,058 in siege damage, 50,906 in hero damage, Deathwing at 102,000, Zul'jin 83,000, 22,992 in XP contribution to their top at 16. 55,000 healing to 106. Artanis died 7 times but got 74,211 in hero damage. Interesting. I'm assuming he went with, yeah, Protector of Ire, Shield Surge, Follow Through, Suppression Pulse. Like, he was difficult to kill, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, Li Ming, Glass Cannon. Ugh. He went with a melee Deathwing? Interesting, I saw him mostly being, ranged. Hey, good for him. You do you, boo. Let me know what you guys think and what we could have done a little bit better. These builds were really interesting. But, end result was, is we did win. So that's all that really matters. Let me know what you guys think, what we could have done a little bit better, and have a great day.